Hello everybody! Welcome to Pana Wall Art once again.
Let's talk about our 5 wall art ideas you could add in your gaming room.
Of course, courtesy of Pana Wall Art.
This is a perfect opportunity to hang wall art that's all about popular movies, TV shows, and video games. Number 1. In a galaxy far, far away. If you're a big fan of Star Wars, we have just the collection for you. From aircrafts to your favorite scenes and beloved characters, Pana Wall Art is a huge fan of Star Wars too, and we have several mini collections underneath our Star Wars umbrella.
And number 2, RPG themed wall art. So these wall art will be perfect for gaming rooms that have embraced the modern feel. So we have an entire collection in the store dedicated to RPG themed canvas wall art. There's Witcher, Lara Croft, Mass Effect, World of WarCraft, and League of Legends.
Number 3. Anime-themed wall art. We are all about catering to the massive popular and the wall art that makes stunning statements. If you're a huge fan of anime, you should totally check out our anime-themed wall art like Naruto and Dragon Balls. Pair it up with anime-related merch and you get a gaming room suited for every anime lover.
Number 4. Card game-themed wall art. It's small for now and we plan to expand, but if you love card games, you're in for a treat too. We have Magic the Gathering wall art and Yu-Gi-Oh! That you can take your pick from. We plan on adding more in the future, so tell us what you want to see in the comments below.
Number 5. Superheroes for everybody. Superhero themed wall art for the gamers that's also a huge fan of both DC and Marvel. Check out our collection of superheroes themed wall art that comprises of DC and Marvel heroes. Wonder Woman, Captain Marvel, Spider-Man, and a whole lot more.
So we totally plan on adding more. So, if you have other ideas to add to this collection, let us know in the comments. And if you want to see that video coming up as soon as it's done,
subscribe to our channel and ring that bell icon to stay notified.
And if you like it, leave us a thumbs up. And of course, don't forget to check our last video, where we talk about our collection of wall art for a lot of fandoms.
And the one before that is about choosing home decor for the summer.
Thanks for watching, guys. See ya!